Hi, hello guys, welcome back to Hackathon tutorial. So in this tutorial we will be seeing about the inbuilt tool of Kali Linux called Maltego. Okay, if you are using Windows version, you can download it from the official website of Patera. Okay, you can download this from the official website of Paterva. So I'll provide this link in the description box, so you can get it from there if you are using Windows. But whereas in Linux it is an inbuilt tool. Okay, so without wasting time we will start it up. Okay, I'm opening the Maltego tool. For the first time, if you are using Maltego tool, you have to register for the official website. Okay, it will automatically ask you to register, so you can click on that register icon and fill up all the details, and as usual the registration procedure which you have been previously done for other sites, that was the same procedure. It's not that much complicated, it's user friendly. Okay, so after logging in, you will see the screen. Okay, these are all the tools which are available for free versions, and other tools are only available for the commercial versions. Okay, so but these tools are extraordinarily awesome. Okay, I've tried with one person's Maltego in my previous 2 months back. He is having a commercial license for Maltego, and I have tried with that. It was pretty cool enough. If you are willing to buy the commercial license, it's cost around $2,000, I think. Okay, so it's around $2,000. So if you are willing, you can buy that. It's up to you. Okay, so after entering this Maltego tool, you will see the screen, and I have installed everything, each and every tool I have installed. But you want, as a first viewer, you have to install all the entities, all the transforms in your Maltego tool. Okay, so by here you could see a install icon, and you can click it up and you can install it. Okay, so another one thing I have to mention, before that, you have to get API keys for running those tools. Okay, some of the tools will ask API keys, and these five are the major API keys providers for Maltego, and these five API keys are very important for running a Maltego tool. Okay, so I will provide these links also in the description box, so you can sign up and get your API keys. Okay, so after that, note down the API key and keep it in a text document and save it in a safe place. Okay, because API keys are very, very important. It's more important than your passwords. Okay, so you have to save it in a secret places. Okay, so that was a disclaimer. So then, if you are a new viewer to the channel, please subscribe to my channel. And okay, let's see a demo. Okay, after installing everything, you could on the top left corner here, there is an icon called Run Machine. Click on that, and now I'll show you a sample of footprinting. Okay, in my upcoming videos, I will show you how to dig. How to use all these tools. Wait a minute. How to use all these tools. Okay, in my upcoming videos I'll upload it. So this is a basic video, so I'll give you an introduction about this tool. Okay, so what is Maltego? This was a so I have copied from the from Wikipedia. So Maltego is a proprietary software used for the open source intelligence and forensics developed by Paterva. Maltego focuses on providing a library of transforms for discovery of all data from so open sources and visualizing that information to graph. Okay, to graph format suitable for link analysis and data mining. This is nothing but it is a open source Maltego is the open source tool which have collected data from various websites and various providers, and it will have it for you. Okay, so you can get it from Maltego tool directly through from their databases. Okay, so it is a mining, it's like a mining website which will mine all the data resources from over the internet, all over the internet, and it will provide you. Okay, I think I have used Twitter Digger. So it was pretty cool. You can see whom they are following, what are they are they all are tweeting like that. You can see here itself. Okay, so once if you know the username, you can do all this. So we will see in the in our upcoming videos of Maltego. Okay, I'll create a separate playlist for Maltego, so you can find it there, because Maltego is such a big topic. Okay, so we will discuss each and every topic separately. So in this video I'll show you a demo of footprinting, that is L1. Okay, this is a basic footprinting tool in Maltego. It will show you the basic details of a particular website. So let's try it with my website itself. So it will help you for gathering informations. The main use of this tool is info gathering. You can either gather info of a website or a server or anything you want. Okay, it is collecting all the entities from different sources. So still the machine is running up. So let's wait till the run up completed. Okay, so the machine has been completed. DNS, these are all the domain name service and Cloudflare. It has been hosted with the Cloudflare, the SSL certificates. So it is showing the details of basic details of the website, and if you are using L3 and all, it will show you some more details about that website. And if you use XL, let's try it out. Okay, this will take lots of somewhat big time, because it will scan you even the DNS. Okay, it will scan even the NS records also. So each and every record you can gather info about each and every record from this tool. Okay, this is a basic video, so I am not talking much about Maltego. But so first of all, sorry for this guys, because if I go longer, then we will be getting bored. So I'll do separately. So separately, I'll do videos for each and every tool. I'll do separate videos so that you will be able to understand. Okay. So if you have any doubts regarding this, please comment in the comment section. So I'll be replying you ASAP, guys. So don't worry about that. And I will provide each and every link in the description box, so you can get it out. And if you have any doubts regarding API keys, how to find API keys, please ping us through the Facebook. So we have provided our Facebook link, because I can't able to show you my API key, because it has to be private. So I'm unable to show you that my API keys. Okay, sorry for that. So if you have any doubts regarding this, please ping us through facebook.com. so we have given our page link, so you can contact us directly, and Instagram ID also. So okay, you can contact in either of these social medias. So thanks for watching, guys. If you are a new subscriber to this channel, please subscribe to our channel for getting more videos. Okay, thanks for your support.